So, hey guys, I'm going to open this. I'm hiding my identity. We are going to see what's inside. So I got this from CDI Gadget. You can go and check them on IG or any other social media platform and buy their products, by the way. And I hope what is inside is good. Is good as it looks. I hope you're not seeing that pad. Now, how do I hold these up? Scissors? I do, but I just can't fetch them. He's me on the east side. I'm going to use my leg because my other hand, is holding the phone. Oof! East side, you see what I have had to use? Yeah, some good packaging. You can't even get lost. Oh, we still have another inside. So, continue with this. Woo! 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 For the love of YouTube, that's what I had to get to at least, oops, enhance my video recording. Let's go and see what is inside. I'm using one hand because I just told you. It has a phone mount, I think. It's not this one. Is it this one? Yeah, it's this one. Looks very strong, but it so the bigger part. Wow, it also comes with its bag. Wow, it's so cool. So let me open from here, then. It's a gray one, exactly what I needed. So let's see the features. Maybe if I zoom in. So I hope you've seen, you've read, and it's time to remove it from there. Wow, I'm so happy. The one thing I needed, this one, to like adjust, turn into maybe 360 degrees, 90, 45, any. So, as you can see, very flexible and very strong to hold your phone or to fall down. So this is where the phone mount comes. Can maybe fix it here, like this. I hope you can see what I'm doing. The height is 52 inches, if I'm not wrong. That way. Then you fix. Then you'll extend this one to put your phone there. So guys, this is the actual height. 52 inch, if I'm not wrong. This is what I ordered for, and it came exactly as I wanted. So if you want to make adjustments, maybe turn around your tripod, you can just open here that way and then turn. If you want maybe your viewers to get a better part of the place you're trying to talk about or you're vlogging about, you can just do like that and then tighten up. And another thing is this phone mount, you can either use down here and place it like this if you want your phone to be horizontal. Is that horizontal? And also maybe this way. Is that vertical? Either way, so you do understand what I'm trying to say. And you fix, and maybe you want the phone to be like, you it's sort of facing you, you can also try to loosen this part and then make this one stand like that, so that maybe the phone is facing on your direction, and then when you want it to face the opposite direction or the other way, you can still like turn it round the way I was showing you, this way. Very easy to use. And then when you want it to be short, you just undo these things and then you pull everything up, so it becomes maybe a little bit shorter, and that is the good thing about it, and I love it. Looks so good. Thank you for watching, and always remember to click the subscribe button. Bye.